Hello there, Sebastian. Hello, Sebastian. I'm Nate. Your assistant is here in Solaris Observers. Today we're going to be testing the Solaris Spark Gun. I just personally think it's a cash grabbing mission. Hello there, Sebastian. Hello, Sebastian. I'm Dave. Your assistant is here in Solaris Observers. Today we're going to be testing the Solaris Spark Gun. I just personally think it's a cash grab we make with an amateur or living ones. But anyway, we need you to not die. Hello there, Sebastian. Hello there, Sebastian. Hello, Sebastian. I'm Dave, your testing associate here in Solaris Laboratories. Today we're going to be testing the Solaris warp calculator. I just personally think it's a cash grab we make with the aperture or lifting ones. But anyway, we need you to not die in all the tests, and we got 3 minutes. Cool? Right? Nice. Just go, I'll send you there. Bye. But also, not bye. Bye. Hello there, Sebastian. Hello, Sebastian. I'm Dave, your testing associate here in Solaris Laboratories. Today we're going to be testing the Solaris warp calculator. I just personally think it's a cash grab we make with the aperture or lifting ones. But anyway, we need you to not die in all the tests, and we got 3 minutes. Cool? Right? Nice. Just go, I'll send you there now. Bye. But also, not bye. Stop you there. Hello there, Sebastian. Hello, Sebastian. I'm Dave, your testing associate here in Solaris Laboratories. Today we're going to be testing the Solaris warp gun. Alright, I forgot to tell you, because there was no context, but those buttons are really finicky, and I can't fix them. So, figure it out.
Thank you.
Hello there, alright, I forgot to tell you. Because the contacts of those spiders are really finicky, and I can't fix them. So, figure it out.
Yeah.